Lynchburg city officials want to hear from you. The Greater Lynchburg Transit Company will hold pop-up sessions to discuss a possible new bus route on Florida Avenue. This comes after some city council members didn't approve of funding a $9 million sidewalk for that community. You can find where and when those sessions will be. We posted that information at WSLS.com.